money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. We mix them with the lemonade. I ain't trying to counteract them. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave, but I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More fire bricks to riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Here comes the time. In everyone's life. When you have the ball in love. Once or twice.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different colour to them other man. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about, just another clown. Red snout running in the mouth in another town. Drown, drown. When everyone was in the same place, and we were stuck up in that same race, same face, listening to beats with the same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kicking like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil, it's LC, you're mad there, it's mad loyal.
Here comes the time. In everyone's life, it's mad loyal. When you have the ball in love, once or twice.
Die or and nobody would know. Lambent horses, just too much. I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I die?
Money coming in, you know, so I can say no when I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life. No greedy bone, I'm not greasy, no. Too easy, bro. So that's why I don't. I love the ratchet things. Try to change and never will. I love the models, but they're always trying to be too cool. Let's be honest, I'm the hardest there. Got the Midas, but check the numbers here.
Thank you. man a bad breed, and my dad seed. Eyes low, man lean, blame it on the got a wealth of knowledge, you should listen when I speak. I was probably the hardest kid in the class to teach. Come get on my level, come get on my level. From a young and true, I've been a different kind of rebel. Coming for it all, I'd be a fool if I just settled. The spirit guiding me won't see me dancing with the devil. Cause I... get what I want when I want it. More time, I don't even want it, to be honest. To you, my life like a movie on. But to me, it's just another day at the office. Put my mum on the cover of a GQ. You can't relate, cause that's something that G's do. Cut through, I'm bobbing and weaving. No one likes a don't be in your feelings. 10 o'clock, on the dot. Pull up in a new something from the lot. I think I'm being low-key when I'm stepping in. But I'm Lil Sims, I forgot. Tell them don't be on me looking for. Don't get me irate, ain't no stopping God's plan. Everybody bleeds red, so I feel no more.
Funny feeling deep in my stomach, ain't nobody laughing, ah ha ha, think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit, no I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled, if I don't, either way I'm wrong, I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping all the proceed. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Still don't watch the news, no, no, no. Cause my ain't shit. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping, now I'm drowning, and my aura got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I got to tell his mama what I did not do. Why weren't he with you? Am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see you but me.
A summer nose, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem. nothing to communicate with everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we were asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's something out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place. It made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you had once and I had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me.
But me. There's a war going on outside. No, nobody sees it but me.
Oh.
young Felipe. Never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink Mina, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mix up, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop, Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen, ink, murder. So I was writing about tomorrow with today card. Throwing curves at it, no baseball. We worked through it, hashtag, no days off. Feeling blessed, no base guard. Dude say that on my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote, speech, napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad loot, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is a deposit.
Of the boulder, couldn't even have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border with a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries folded overnight, created something deep, tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows I've given up trepidation, hope for dust.
Myself a beneficiary, more ideas in the cauldrons. Half the world is a hold overseas. What to believe if it's over?
Shock asymmetries.
And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have FUT Elite Division action coming right up for you. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the player.
Royce! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. So on with the game. How will the absolute mad lads reply to this setback? Big chance! Marquinhos with the block. Now sending it in. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And possibilities here. Berardi has it. Spinazzola, and very deftly cut out. Mane. Marcos Acuña. Sadio Mane now. And a fine tackle. Marcos Acuña, chance here. He does love to get in amongst the goals. Marco Reus. So 2-0 now. Bale. On to Spinazzola. Getting in there to intercept. Royce, and it's Marco Royce. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Promising position, this. Well, just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Bale. running room in the wide position. Brilliant save. Alphonso Davies. Marcos Acuña. The ball with Marco Reus. On attacking possibilities. And the referee blows for a foul. High quality defending. Marco Reus. Marco Reus! Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Bale. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Marcos Acuña. Sadio Mane now. Nicely timed tackle. Delightful pass. Bale. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Guerrero. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Mane. Oh, in with a chance. In it goes. A three goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Marquinhos. Now with Hakimi. Well, there to intercept. And Bale going forward with purpose. Determined block. Solskjaer. And back with Bale, not covering up defensively. Andrew Robertson. Marcos Acuña. Might be a chance here. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Andrew Robertson. Koundé. And that is how to beat your opponent. Rice. Now with Bale. Domenico Berardi. A real opening now. And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So back underway. The problems for the lads were there for all to see in the first 45. Can they make a better fist of it this time round? Leonardo Spinazzola. Fernandinho with it. Bale. And the pass from Gareth Bale intercepted. penalty. Some progress with the ball at his feet and reading it absolutely superbly. And that pass could be troublesome. Chance to finish. He's blocked it. One point on its flight, it looked as though it might be going in.
Well, he wasn't afraid to have a go, was he? And you can see why. That was so close to being a great goal.
Went in strongly, decisively. Well, possibilities in the centre, but nicely executed defensively. Lost possession. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. Regained possession. Solskjaer. Chance to play it in. Well, he's got past his man. Plays it back. And that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball. Bale. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. It should be. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, superb skill. And they have possession again. This looks promising. Might really be able to trouble them here. Able to get a body in the way. Thwarted by the post.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked to have done everything right, didn't he?
Well, making high pressing work for them here. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Delivering it. They survived the attack. Andrew Robertson. Good use of advantage by the referee. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And he's given it away. He continues his run. Magnificent defending. And tremendous individual skill. Marcos Acuña. Marcos Acuña. And a long way out here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And just slightly offside. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Mane. And is it going to be Gareth Bale? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, can they be creative from here? And sadly, quite a bit off target in the end. Marquinhos. Andrew Robertson. Possession one. Spinazzola. Can he put it away? Poor pass under no real pressure. Opportunity in the wide area. Oh, he's gone for goal. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. The referee has given a corner. They take it short. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cut in it.
Statement. Marcos Acuña, chance here. He does love to get in amongst the goals. Marco Reus, useful looking position, you've got to say. Mane, in it goes, a three goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. Might be a chance here. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. He's blocked it. One point on its flight, it looked as though it might be going in.
Well, he wasn't afraid to have a go, was he? And you can see why.
It should be. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Mane. And is it going to be Gareth Bale? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is a...
something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here. Chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time. Without you, you spell it all out in black.
your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seat.
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And what we have coming up for you is action from the elite division. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And a look at the starting 11 for Blades. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And they know they need to stop him. Body on the line. Well, a short corner here. Dangerous ball. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, a long-range effort, but no real difficulties for the goalkeeper. Well, very much a natural talent, Garrincha, and he can do untold damage out there on the pitch. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box. Clever little one-twos, little passes round.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say, it was a shocking effort.
And that was a very fine read. And they keep things ticking over nicely with Insigne. What's he going to do? Joe Cole. It's with Fabinho. Youssef Attal. Oh, lovely incisive pass. In the right place to cut out the pass. And Dempsey being afforded too much room here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Fabinho now. Cole. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Bale. Can they convert? And it's come off the keeper. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save, and then the recovery.
Lucas Paqueta. Oh, great attacking play. And cut out by Garrincha. Youssef Attal. And attempting the through ball. Well, the first goal in any game, so important. And this one has come from Gareth Bale. So the action continues. Let's find out if the Blades can wipe out that last goal. Chiellini. Now with Cole. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Fabinho. Now with Paqueta. Really a very poor ball.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Cole. Strong play here. Well read to ease the pressure. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, foul play, says the referee. El Shaarawy read it well. Lost possession. Excellent defending. Diego Milito. Now with Paqueta. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, no luck keeping possession. Dempsey. He's in here. In it goes. But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Beautifully weighted ball. Surely. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Well, a second goal for them here. And the managers will now deliver their halftime. Back in business here. The ball is rolling again, and the Blades know they have to lift themselves. Maurice. Here's Atal on the offensive. Takes it on. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, they have it again. Cole. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Now can they counter clinically? Atal. Here's Marquinhos. Bale. Bale. Fabinho. And on to Milito. James Maddison, and he takes it away. Lorenzo Insigne. Insigne, and let's give credit to the defending. Paqueta. This might be ideal for the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And they do like to press whenever they can. Insigne. Maurice. Oh, what an opportunity. In it goes! Such a... Youssef Attal.
And attempting the through ball. Well, the first goal in any game, so important. And this one has come from Gareth Bale.
So the action continues. And let's find out if the Blades can...
Beautifully weighted ball. Surely. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited.
Well, a second goal for them here. Here's Attal on the offensive.
Takes it on.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.